Dictionary at Dictionary. Duro is a Spanish adjective that translates to hard or tough in English. It describes something that is solid, resistant to pressure or force, and not easily penetrable or altered. The term can be used to describe physical objects, like a hard surface or material, as well as abstract concepts, such as a difficult situation or a person's stern attitude. Duro conveys the idea of strength, firmness, or difficulty, depending on the context in which it is used.